Hello everyone, welcome to Choladec Tutorials. Today we'll be learning on how to edit logo, header and footer in PowerPoint. I'll be using our best-selling template Modern X to guide you throughout this tutorial. Let's get started. First of all, let's open our presentation slide. As you can see, these are the footers that we're trying to edit. In order to edit the footer, we need to click on the View tab and then the slide master. You'll get a wireframe view of your slide. You need to scroll to the top until you find the parent slide. This parent slide is also known as the master slide. You can edit almost anything in this master slide. For example, let's try to change the Modern X text to Choladec. You can see all its children slide have been automatically changed. And we can close the master view. And now you can see the footer has been edited. As you might have already guessed it right now, you can almost change anything in the master slide. For another example, let's try adding pictures to the header and footer. Let's go to the view, click on the slide master and find our master slide. Let's remove the Choladec text and then insert pictures. For this example, we'll choose Choladec logo. We place this logo to the header. And let's insert another image for the footer. Cool. Let's close the view. And now you can see the header and footer has been changed to the Choladec logo. As simple as that, you can edit the logo, header and footer of the slides without editing it one by one. I hope this tutorial helped you guys. In case if you wonder what is the template that I use in this tutorial, it's one of our best-selling templates, Modern X. I'll add the download link in the description below. That's all for today. If you think you have any other questions or suggestions related to this tutorial, please let us know in the comment section below. Thank you.